very much, Mr. Malaya. We need KCC 256N. Tafadhali, hiyo gari inavuka barabara, tunakuomba isifungulie mwingine, barabara inatumika na rangi ya tafadhali. Kwa hivyo kwenye KCC 256N, tafadhali wakuangalie kwa barabara. Let me at this juncture acknowledge the presence of the retired Bishop of Anglican Mount Kenya Central, Bishop Isaac Nanda. Thank you very much. Hapa jana tulikuwa pale nyumbani na tulibebi kitendo cha family. Very glad to find you. I also want to recognize the presence of the MCA, BB. MCA, BB, thank you very much. Thank you very much. Now, ladies and gentlemen, at this juncture, we'll move to the in-law. On behalf of the in-law, let me invite Mr. Joseph Kavani. Wow, thank you. With us here. This has been the chairman of the steering committee, and we have done Papa Lockhart. He has also been at home every day ensuring that the people in the area are carried on.
Now we are not in the world. More than never is it a good. Leo ni siku ya muhimu sana kwa sisi binadamu, sababu kila mmoja wetu hapa atukumbusha ile njia tunaenda. Anatuambia katika hivi kila mmoja wetu ataenda katika hii. Kwa hivyo wakati kama huu ni wakati wa kila mmoja wetu kujirudia, aangalie maisha yake iko namna gani, aone afikirie vile ataenda na maisha ile ataishi hapa ni gani, iko marefu. Ikiwa maisha ya baadaye ni mrefu, aone hii maisha mafupi ayatumie kwa njia nzuri. Mimi leo nataka kupeana siku moja kusindikiza sababu MP amefanya vizuri sana vile anaanza ndipo ndipo ndaimwa na akakiwa kabisa. Zile siri nataka kumwambia, aliniambia kunakuwa dunia hii ile, unaona binadamu wengi wanapata shida nyingi ya kujiletea, alikutamusa sababu saida wanaishi kila siku anaashuku kutuma, anaona hii ni jambo anaweza ifanya leo, anasema hapana, hii tutaifanya kesho. Na hii mambo yote ile unaisahihisha unaiwaza nyuma, badala kufanya hiyo jambo sawa wakati ule ule na wakati wa kufanya, ndio inaletea watu shida nyumbani. Kwa hiyo akaniambia, ukitaka kuishi vizuri kila siku unapoishi, ufanya badala ya siku hiyo useme ya kesho, kesho ndio utafanya hii. Kama umepata nafasi ya kufanya hiyo kitu, nifanye siku hiyo, hata kama ni jambo dogo, hata kama ni jambo kubwa, na uko na uwezo wa kuifanya, nifanye siku hiyo. Tumsifu Yesu Kristo.
Thank you very much, Karoli. Not to want to give a chance to Dominic Goita, still on behalf of the Lord. Dominic Goita, and there is someone here from the computer. Sawa. Karibu sana.
Mungu ni mwema na kila wakati. Mimi ndio naitwa Dominic Goita. Now, mimi ni mrongo wa Jasinta. Na Mungu anafanya kazi kwa sielewi kwa kujiuliza, sababu Jacinta mimi nilijua karibu miaka 15 iliyopita, lakini baba yake alikuwa mwalimu wangu. Sikujua kama watoto wetu watakutana, sababu mwalimu wake alikuwa anasomesha wengine, alikuwa naitwa Kiangoni Academy School zamani sana, siku ile kulikuwa na shule nyingi. Alafu watoto wetu wanakuja wanakutana Nairobi. Sasa mimi ninashindwa hapo hata watu wanakujenda pamoja. Kijiji yetu ilikuwa na hiyo na hiyo kabila. Na tulikuwa na mimi nilikuwa na sababu ya Kiangoni na yeye alisomea Kiangoni. Kwa hiyo Mungu alinifundisha. Ile mambo ya ajabu nilijua. Nasikia mtoto wangu anapata mtana. The only daughter in the family. Ya tulipokuwa tunaenda Udongo, Jacinta hadi ndio alikuwa mama mzuri sana. Sana sana wadogo wanataka kujua elezeleza ile elimu yenu. Hebu kaka, ndio Jacinta wao mnaita. Jacinta alikuwa ananiita mapema, ananiuliza mdogo unataka kufanya useme nini? Hata kama watu watakuja wageni wengi. Of course there is a celebration, but this was in Nairobi. Lakini hiki mimi nitakontrol myself. Tunaongea tunaelewana, kija huko wacha wakina mama wafurahi, wacha tunawazee waongee, lakini mshowe nakishoja kufanya nini. Kitu ya pili nimefurahisha Jacinta. Jacinta alichukua kijana wangu, ni mtoto wake kabisa, ni mtoto yake kabisa. Hata mkiona leo kivile mtoto yangu ameandika, hamuiti mother in law, anamwita my mom. Na alikuwa anataka familia hiyo zishikane kabisa. Na mimi ningewasihi watoto wake na wajukuu wake, mkae pamoja. Mama yenu alikuwa kila siku ikifika Krismasi anawaita pamoja, zaidi anaweza kuleta kwa hoteli. In fact hata mimi sisi wa Krismasi Krismasi siku ya 25, sababu tulikuwa na sikana kwa kumbi, anaendeleka mahalifu, anawaongelea, anawaongelea. So, ningetaka ningewaomba, msikubali mtu mwingine akuje katikati yenu. Vile mama yenu aliacha kukae kiko hivyo. Na mkiona mtu tunaharibika, tuko wazee ambaye tunaweza kuwaongeza mkae kisisi. Yangu siko mengi, lakini na sasa tumekuja kuaga yeye, na Mungu amweke mahali pema.
Thank you very much, Mr. Kabudi, for your advice. It is only to push the unity that our mother gave us, that we need to continue emulating. Kila mtu anajua Madam Jacinta, Amina Milo, Amina Awaka, Milo Sade, Lydia from KCB. And so at this juncture, let me give an honor to Mr. Muloru to come and speak on behalf of the former KCB workmates. Na Jacinta amefanya na banki ya Mwanga, pia na banki ya Matu. Mr. Muloru, pia ya Mwana Kukuja. I think these are the retired KCB officers. Thank you very much.
Praise the Lord, Church. Thank you very much. My name is Ndoro Mbuto, and I represent the KCB family to go in some serving and retire. And if you ever this moment, whatever you have done, you will be proud. You will be the corporate KCB staff present to the bus. Thank you very much. Now, St. Paul urges us to be legible letters. Our sister, mother, friend, and a lot of other things in between was a letter that is written in capital letters. In a someka, kutoka, kwa baadhi. Now, when we joined KCB, I joined in 79 and others joined it alone. Jacinta took us under her wings and gathered us just like a mother hen does to her chickens. And she gathered us jealously. In the back in those days, getting sacked was like that. But because of her tutoring, we survived until retirement. Now she has touched a lot of things. Because, just like I said about the mother hen, alikuwa anatuvuta kwa baba yake, anatuweka chini na ulinzi wake, and especially the young girls. Now, kila mtu anajiandikia kwa vichwani yake. The decision was well written, and I believe whatever is being said here, hakuna kugadhereria, but it is God's own truth. She taught me one thing, and I believe she taught it to others, that to this day I still remember. And she told me and others after me, you know, the bank means money. That is our tool to trade. And of course, the bank gave a lot of money. So she told us that what we have in the bank is not money until you write your own check. If you pretend that it is money before you write your check, then you are going to walk. And you are going to walk with nothing. Then she taught us something that we still practice today. There are a lot of things that she taught us. In fact, if we are such a human here, we can go half of the first school. The one thing that she taught me and others after me was respect for others. During those days, we used to have messengers in the bank. Sometimes when some branches would have 6 or 7 messengers. And she taught us that we should respect everybody. That messenger is father to somebody. That messenger is husband to somebody. That messenger is a person. Please don't mistreat them. So she taught us respect for others, and I believe all those persons that have passed through Murana Prairie and later Matthew have that to teach to the people they work with. And by respecting others, you end up being respected. You know, respect is earned. You can't come and demand respect just because you are the right one. You must earn that respect. Now I am still a smart man, like you go out and come out with my fisher. So, Nigeoba, Tafadara, Jamia, Jessica, please remember her and remember the things that she taught you. I do have an official name. I know that you are in good standing in society, and I believe the Lord will continue taking care of you. God bless you.
Thank you very much, Mr. Monolo. Let me have now Mr. Kanwai, and kindly as I say it. We are still having many speakers, so kindly, let's take a maximum of 2 minutes. Mr. Kanwai is going to be around, and let me. Mr. Kanwai from KCB.
Thank you.
found out even that what was for her is that she was a good organizer. She was a good teacher. She was a good moderator. All the ladies who used to have to be there, from that time up to now, we have all of them called her mom. And actually, we had a lot of problems with them, because when they talk about her mom, I'm not able to identify whether they are talking about their own mother or they are talking about Mrs. Wright. Each of them had a lot of respect for her, because when they come to the branch, they meet her. She was able to coach them, mentor them, and give them a motherly advice. So even when they were consulting, like you know, when we from head office or from the branch, if we wanted anything done, you know, you would easily involve Mrs. Wairia. Because when you involve her, in a group of Wairia, you could be able to get everything done very easily. To add up to that, in fact, like when each of us, any of us could be transferred or anything, she could be able to mobilize all the people, all the staff, for them to go and make visits to that the staff that were transferred. Remember, she was instrumental in mobilizing people to go to that group, when our branch manager was transferred there. Was also able to mobilize people to go to Malaga when one of us was transferred there. And thereafter, mobilized all the staff to come to Mombasa to see me when I was transferred there. He was also able to mobilize all the staff to come to Ramu when I was transferred to Ati there. So she was very useful when it came to mobilizing the staff. To do any part work. In fact, when we get the instruction, they wanted me to involve her, they did it seem to work very well. Otherwise, apart from that, personally, it was very good to her. Having been born the same period with her, I spent the same month, same year with her. So we used to very close. When he came to retirement, he died in the same time. And after retiring, we have been very close with the house group. But there was a group which we had made, which is called the Marana Connection Group, which has been making us go through. And even by the time she felt it, after retiring, she called me. She told me, I'm not feeling well. So, this chairman that we have been holding, I want to withdraw. We had a very poor amount with the app. Those who just finished the people. So, I want to withdraw. So, if you don't have coffee or something, you are not feeling well, you are with you. Thereafter, she actually got sick, told us that she is sick. And then we are ready to go and see her in the hospital. Which we did. House as she was there. Actually, on the day that she was admitted in the hospital, that's the day the entire group of Murat Connection Group, that's the day we had arranged to go up and see her in the house. But she got sick. Instead of going to see her in the house, we went to see her in the hospital. So also, we have been in the hospital and still had a nice. So rest in peace, Mrs. Jacinta Pavel. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mr. Kapoor. Remember some words to remind you of time. Let's be time conscious, because as you have said, Father's people, they are getting patient. Neither I mean, don't want to start. The service, which is very important, we don't want to be late. Why you can't be? Sasa ni kukupia hii, tutatoka hapa. Na niliongea jana mwenye mashini, akikuzibia hii, ujue ni kwa sababu mwako mbele mwako.
karibu sana mheshimiwa. Ambapo watu acknowledge the process of merging, merging the Metropolitan team wameingia. Tulikuwa tumewaita sana kwa ile Metropolitan office. Mimi nitakupea muda kusalimia watu. Tuko salimia viongozi wa ndani with the issues of Metropolitan. Mr. Gomez, the Diocesan CFA coordinator, kindly come and just say a word. The CWA and the CMA, they are brothers, Joseph and Yohia Jana, the F, the Bibliwa in Kamadamu. Initially, it was CMA.
God is good at all the times. Like the SCRC, my name is Francis Gordon. I'm the Dawson CMA. Chairperson, I'm a board leader, and our late sister here, as we all know, has been our colleague on the other side. Around 2018, according to our calendar, this is the time we are having elections. We normally have elections from the diocese level, going more over to the national office. And we have elections of the same type. I was there before, and we were very anxious to know who will be coming from the city site, because we knew the other one would be retiring. We as governors very much depend on the Holy Spirit to guide us on this kind of wishes. That we were in a Goja for Ham, because they did the election before we did. And when we came to hear that Jacinta would be the leader, we felt the Muranga train will continue moving as usual. I know this can be weightless, can be confirmed by the ladies from other dioceses, CW from other dioceses, that Murama diocese is a diocese that whether it is in CW or in JCMA, ukiwa hakuna team ya kutoka kwa Murama, they all say that the team is incomplete, not necessarily in the office, but in the activities that we normally have discovered in the council. So we knew the training would continue, and we moved on to the national elections, where they were having the elections in Eldoret, we were in Kakamega. I had already served as the general secretary of the government mayor of the national office. So I knew I would not be having an opportunity to come back. And I thought Jacinta and family, though we began ourselves as servants, we also consult, and we look at the team that we are bringing up. So I questioned her, I put her on the next side, we shall not be having a national leader. So see how you are going to move and come up with one. Our Lord is good because the Holy Spirit worked in a manner that Jacinta came up as the vice chairperson of the CWA National Office. We have been working very closely with Jacinta, my team, and her team, the executive, the Dawson executive teams have been very close. And I would just like everybody say, we have lost a little bit of taken our CWA vision quite far. Recently, in November, when she started AWI, we were having a national meeting in Bukoma and who are with her. And I went in the forum that we wanted to write up all the Mombasa in Kalamati. She wasn't as fast as she was normally. And I think to her that she was not really there. It's very unfortunate. She started dating that time. In January, I took my executive to have Sam's house, Mona. Now we still have a page together in Kari. Continue praying because we know she's a little bit afraid. What we say, God has done his wish, and what we only need to do, particularly as leaders, we only need to emulate our God sister because she learned so much to be copied, and that way we shall work accordingly and lead our chief or our leader and our people who have been given by God to lead the destination. Mwathani nende isinja kukuru. Kumunagele kukuru kwa mwenda. Na mwenda na chunga kwa mwenda. Thank you very much kwa kumpatia kwa mwenda. Kumiseko sikisiko. Mungu ni mwema kwa wakati. Kwa hivyo kipenda kusema tu kwamba tuna mengi ambayo tumesema kuhusu mambo ya kisiasa. Mengi tumesema mengi sana alipopumzika. Kidogo tumekuwa na ibadalista ambapo tukadoma lake. Kwa hivyo ningependa kuwasihi wale ambao bado wanasalia kuongea, ukija hapa tafadhali pena ujumbe paraviani ili tuweze kumaliza saa toka sana. Maana tukaangalia kwa sema lakini Mungu hatakuruhusu dakika moja ya ujumbe wako ili tuweze kumaliza wale ambao wanaongea, tunaendeleza na tusichelewe, ili tuweze kuweza kuanzisha na kuchukua mkono sana. Kwa hivyo wale ambao wataitwa nitakuwa nimesema give your message 1 minute or even 30 seconds so that you are all able to be more successful.
So thank you, Father. Jessica alikuwa mbate, and on behalf of the transition choir, Dina choir, Marish choir, where she was professional, karaoke, hygiene, and muscular adolescence.
God is good.
All the time.
All the time.
Yeah,
and Jessica was a choir member, and also
he was singing the music also.
And the sound of her, I was a secretary to the choir. She taught me the things that I will each and every person as a leader and as a choir member. That one, have a consistent discipline in everything that you're supposed to do. Either you can go to the choir member, the choir trainer is supposed to have a consistent discipline. Number two, you can go as a key and professional love. That's what we are going to do here at that time. We should never move in. And that finally, offer a reasoning year to those who serve. May she rest in the time of peace. Amen.
Thank you very much. Wale ambao wanashiriki kwa kusoma masomo ya kanisa, tafadhali njooni muone kiongozi wa masomo au pastor. Those who are taking today's reading, kindly come to the sacrament. She a lady from Mary, CWAL. Aqua, you come and you go. She a lady was CWA. Kutoka Mary, we had a chance from the Metropolitan Office. That is a moja to be a daily sana sa Miami.
We have reached a fresh, a very bright yesterday we asked the Almighty God to keep God in one place.
I want to give this chance to the ACK Vision and then pass what is Lawrence ACK Vision. Yes, thank you very much.
Thank you.